ties that last time out.
Face off of the Dallas end. Middlestat fights for the puck. Off the draw, gets it back. Dahlin scores! From up top of the zone, he slaps that one through, and the game is tied at one apiece.
Big goal here, 14th of the year for Dahlin. And it's just a big cannon from the point. It's a little give and go there, and he's just going to get to the middle of the ice, and then he's going to lock and load it and take the shot, and this is what you got to do. You got Joseph in front, got two guys tied up. Ottinger's kind of sneaking over to one side a little bit, and he left the far side open. And there's the pass, there's the shot, and you see Ottinger got caught over on the right side of the net. He didn't see that pass come across. He didn't follow it quite in time, and he was late getting across there due to the pile up in front. And Dahlin takes advantage of that, finds the open side of the net.
Had 5 points in his last 4 games against Dallas, coming in with 2 and 3. He adds to the total there.